A submarine starts at 1,200 feet below the surface. It then rises 300 feet. Using a sine number, represent the submarine's depth. So let's go ahead and model the position of this submarine. If here's the surface or the water, the submarine would be 1,200 feet below the surface. So if this is the submarine, the distance from here to here would be 1,200 feet, but since it's below the surface, we would represent this by negative 1,200 feet. And now the question says if the submarine rises 300 feet, we want to use a sine number to represent the depth. So from here, the submarine is going to rise or go up 300 feet. Well, if the submarine rose 100 feet, it would be at negative 1,100 feet. If it rose 200 feet, the position would be negative 1,000 feet. So if the submarine rises 300 feet, the position would be at negative 900 feet, meaning it's 900 feet below the surface. To better illustrate this, what we could do is scale this in increments of 300 feet. Halfway to the surface, the position would be negative 600 feet. Another halfway up would be negative 300 feet. And then halfway between negative 600 and negative 1200 would be negative 900 feet. Notice each of these smaller segments would have a length of 300 feet. So now if the submarine starts at negative 1200 feet and rises 300 feet, we can see it would be at a position of negative 900 feet, which means it's 900 feet below the surface. So this question is leading us to addition of integers. We could write this as an addition problem of negative 1200 plus 300, which would be negative 900. Again, it's negative 1200 because it's that far below the surface, and then plus positive 300 because we're rising 300 feet. But we'll talk more about the formal rules for adding integers in the next section.